Well, I noticed that the microphone was not working. So I apologize for that. Like I said, when the microphone was not working, I said that I did the reorganization of the army. I also upgraded all the anti-tanks to motorized anti-tank, because motorized anti-tank has slightly higher piercing that will allow it to pierce some armor brigades with a higher armor value. The motorized anti-tank has 38.8 piercing, the regular anti-tank has 38.2, and that armor has something like 38.4 or 38.3, so the regular anti-tanks cannot pierce it. We are sitting at 98,000, almost 100,000 fuel, so we can afford it. What else? I'm not gonna turn on the... at least I'm gonna avoid it like the plague, to turn on the air map mode, because sometimes the game crashes because of that. That doesn't happen in vanilla, only in Black Ice. So yes, let's go. I am waiting for everyone to strategically deploy. The game is saying that we are wasting IC, but that's a lie. Headquarter against headquarter. What the hell is it? Oh, okay. So the headquarter decided to attack because I don't have any divisions here. Interesting. Don't think I ever saw this in Hearts of Iron. An AI headquarter attacking one of my headquarters. Interesting. Okay, since our divisions are nearing this area, I'm gonna retreat, or these guys will stop strategically deploying. This will take 2.5 months to upgrade. That's more or less the time needed to... that's more or less the time needed to... for everything to be organized. Moscow is about to be surrounded. That's good, I guess. Great. I just need to check something. We need these. T-5%. I don't really care at this point, but I do care with supply throughput a lot. I want these tanks too. More leadership is always good. Combat efficiency. More manpower, yes. More supply throughput. I think that. This needs to hurry up. Okay, this is an important tech. Okay, that should do it for now. We have an encirclement opportunity here, so it seems. Division. I must not forget to stop these guys, or else they will take the VP. That would give me lots of issues. I'm bringing 5 divisions to each province at the front lines. These are the engineers. Let's surround them. This is still a bit deorganized over here at the center. The north and the south will be much better. 5 divisions at each province. So let's start moving. Just an headquarters should be able to beat it. And with a very low efficiency. Let's see. I want to surround Moscow, but I don't want to attack it yet because it's gonna take like forever to punch through these lines, even with engineers. Yes. Look at the efficiency, terrible. Let's sit tight. Surrounded with these divisions. Harder for the engineers to do something more useful than being idle. Over there. Great. One. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. I have an opportunity here to destroy more divisions. Do so. Yet again, I cannot forget to order these guys to stop. Terrible efficiency, but help is on the way. The game crashed. It's becoming very annoying to deal with all these crashes. Let's go. Bit far for now, just for a while. Let's keep moving. These are engineers. Maybe they should come south to help take Stalingrad. Sounds good for now. You guys go there. Lots of vital divisions for now. Let's put them all over there to reorganize. The game's saying that we are wasting IC, but that's a lie. This to the fifth stack of engineers. Five. Yep, let's destroy them. They're dead. And for now, let's bring this stack near Moscow. Going smoothly. In the south, this is organized, so it seems, at least most of the stuff is organized. So let's cross. I just need to reorganize the headquarters. Thank you.
not what I want.
Crap. Go there. Another engineer. The headquarters to capture that province, but as you could see, there was no need for that. This encirclement here is proceeding smoothly. Okay, you guys. A very bad idea. Yeah, sit tight. Guys are still moving. Trying to break in, but they won't make it. Let's dislodge those guys, shall we? Like I said, the center is still fairly disorganized, so I need to organize it. Okay, cool. These guys can start moving. That goes. October, 19 of October. I go over there. Can clearly see that we need troops here. Let's send them there. And we are pretty much advancing at will. The north. And I don't see any opposition in the south. Okay, these guys are stuck. Moving, whatever. Guys will probably end up cut off, but we will see. We have transport planes, so we can rescue them if that happens. Port modifier. Okay. Help out. Don't mind. The cap should be steamrolled. Wow, this headquarters really, really tough. Not really. The fires are the ones that make this possible. Building modifiers, if you ask me. Okay, let's go. Nothing here. And over there. This slowly but steadily is becoming a little bit less disorganized. Let's keep moving. This division is extremely good. Very tough. These guys managed to cross. Great. So whatever, let's go. Actually, Well, not much to say. Just trying to advance the best that we can. While keeping some degree of organization. Yeah, I knew the modifier was lying. Go there. Can we cross? We'll see. No, wait, you guys cross over there, no opposition. Is looking good. Just a single tank division, but you're out of luck. You're nearing a bunch, you're near a bunch of engineers. I'll say goodnight. Okay, stay there for now. Oh no, you don't. Okay, you're going somewhere else. Let's make sure the aircraft dies. Yikes, lots of issues with supply. Looking good. I'm gonna have to do something about Moscow, but not yet. Gröfaz. And move your ass. Four guys here, Okay, let's attack those guys and proceed. support the attack over there. Let's kill that vision, shall we? Make them retreat to their the VP. He's looking good. Hey, good night. You don't need to keep a front there, so then do this. Hopefully that will work out. It's time for me to take a break. Thanks for watching. Take care.